Yo guys, welcome back to the channel. Today's the day. It's finally October 8th, which that means the Goblet of Fire illustrated by Jim K is finally out here. We're gonna go ahead and check it out. I have yet to see it, but I just got out of work. I'm not gonna try to get it now, but I'm gonna try to get like the whole collection already in one, probably in Amazon, something like that. But I just want to check it out. And before we start this video, if you guys are new here, I post Harry Potter content like this one that you're watching right now every other day, so make sure to go ahead and subscribe if you not have already done so. Now let's just go ahead and run inside Barnes and Noble, and we're gonna go ahead and check out. Maybe they have the book. Hopefully they have the book. If not, then this is a total bust. But let's just go ahead and run over there as soon as possible, so we could probably get a hold of a book right now.
I love coming to Barnes and Noble just to look around. There's so many Harry Potter stuff. Literally, as I walked in, and it's on sale. What?
50% off, dude.
The book is amazing.
Oh, it's heavy. $47.99. So what, $2?
I think that's Dumbledore. Dude, that was definitely not Dumbledore. What the heck is that? It takes over a year to do each book. I'm guessing this is the Death Eaters. I want to see. Oh yeah, it is. I want to see the intro, the when Voldemort comes in. That's like a first. Oh, here it is. Flesh, bone, and bone. Oh yeah. Oh my god, I passed. Okay, we're gonna have to go back because I want to see Voldemort. What the heck is that? Oh, it's Voldemort. It's Voldemort. It's like blurry, but it's Voldemort. The Death Eaters. This is Lucius. I could tell by the cane. But yeah, that's cool.
This is some scary mask.
Oh my god, look, the shark. Remember when he turned into a shark?
Oh yeah, I remember now.
This will definitely be more interesting to read, like especially with the pictures.
It gives you more of imagination.
Dude, look at that. Like, oh, the Yule Ball. Dude, look at that. That's really detailed. It's not easy to draw. Look at that. It's not easy to draw that.
Cedric Diggory. Oh my god,
yeah. You remember? Dude, that's a pretty good, that's a good drawing.
It's like really exaggerated.
Oh, the fire. Oh, look when they entered. Oh, look, Mad-Eye Moody. That's awesome. Oh my god, I skipped a really good one. Oh. Alright, so since we're going to London, we just randomly walked into here. And look at this.
McGonagall.
It's McGonagall. That's hilarious. She's in a DVD.
Rules for household staff? No way.
What is that?
Rules.
Just random rules. This kind of reminds me of the night bus. I don't know why. Guys, okay, so this book is 50% off right now. This is $50 and it dropped all the way to 23, I believe. So that means your boy, Johnny Boy, is getting this for sure. All right, so I was checking this one out, but they have 11 from Stranger Things. Mind you, we're going to Halloween Horror Nights in 3 weeks. So be on the lookout for Stranger Things. All right, so this is a new thing in Barnes & Noble. They have a limited edition vinyl figurines for Christmas. 24 vinyl figurines and this $60. Really good.
I really like how it's very well done. Like, they actually look like the characters. It's really nice.
And it's Funko. And they look pretty good. But what the heck is it? Is it like, what's inside?
It looks like it's a strategy game. So
oh, it's a game? Oh, dude, it's a game. It's a board game with Funkos. But it's Draco and Ron. Oh, this is new. It's the blood pact that Grindelwald had with Dumbledore. I haven't seen this one. And it's $48.95. Dude, they have the whole Marauders map. We can finally question Ron why he's been sleeping with a guy named Peter Pettigrew this whole time. It's a pretty big map. All right, so we found the whole collection. They have the Sorcerer's Stone, Chamber of Secrets, Prisoner of Azkaban right here, and mine is all the way over there hiding. And do they have a film vault which shows you basically behind the scenes of all the films? They have, okay, this is, I'm guessing, the same one, but this is Forest Lakes and Sea Creatures, while this one's Diagon Alley, Hogwarts Express, and the Ministry of Magic. They have the pop-up one which we saw in one of my videos. I completely forgot which one. They have the History of Magic and Tales of the Beetle on the Board, and my spellbook, which is all the way over here. Okay, tell me these are not the craziest looking books. The Constitution of the United States. Who the heck reads this thing? The Art of War. I think I've heard of this one. Dude, but look at these books. What, classic works? I've never heard that
the
in my
Gatsby.
Life. Okay, I've seen, oh, for real?
Yeah.
That thing looks true. Humongous. I've seen this one before, Gods and Heroes.
Aladdin.
Dude, what the heck is this?
It's like classic books.
Like Irish.
The Sherlock Holmes.
Dude, no, and look at that. It looks like a Bible. What's going on right now? All right, Emily, so what happened?
We're about to get hooked up with a free poster if it's in stock.
Apparently, the book comes with a free poster, so they're checking it out right now. Hopefully, I get a free poster with this 50% off.
Even though we're not putting it up on the wall.
I'm putting it, what? I'm putting it up in my wall. Behind the table, that's my wall. My wall, girl.
Guys, complete bargain. $23 for this day edition Goblet of Fire, illustrated by Jim K. And I just got the poster. Not only one poster, two posters for the wait. I am so hyped. Dude, $23 for all of this. Completely
bargain.
Worth it.
That's a bargain.
The best Barnes & Noble I've been to, at least from this alone. I'm gonna show you guys the picture when I get back. And oh my God, I'm gonna put it in my little wall where I normally do like videos. I'm putting the back. Look how pretty. Dude, amazing. What do you think?
Really excited. That was really unexpected.
That was more than unexpected. That was amazing. Guys, I am freaking out right now. Look how beautiful this little wallpaper, I guess you could say, like poster, I guess you can say. Look at this. Oh my goodness. The most magical adventure of all time. Whoa, that was really bright. Check this out. Just for waiting, we didn't not only get one, we got two. This is amazing. JK Rowling, a Goblet of Fire, and a Goblet of Fire. The most magical adventure of all time, Wizarding World. Oh my goodness. Is there a book? Oh no, it's not a book. All right, guys. So you know how I said that I wasn't gonna get a book and I ended up doing it, but it was worth it. I got the book. I couldn't resist. Dude, it was $50 and it was 50% off. No, it was $48 and then they gave me the 50% off, especially on the day that they give this out. And it ended up being like $23-$25 with a free poster, which, oh my God, what a bargain. Regardless, I got the brand new book illustrated by yours truly, Jim K. That's just another one for the collection. This poster is amazing. Check this out. I don't know if you could have seen it a little bit better. Check this out. It is a really nice poster, super detailed, and I have yet to find out where I'm... Oh, hello, focus. I have yet to find out where am I gonna put the poster. I'm thinking maybe in the little wall that I normally do videos in. So if you guys have a good position where I could put it in this whole room, comment down below and then let me know what part do you guys want me to put the poster. I'm thinking put it over there since it's Harry Potter related, and this whole section is Harry Potter related. Also, if you guys like this video, make sure to go ahead and drop a like on this video. It definitely helps me out, know that you guys love my content and love what I do. And also, like I said in the beginning of the video, if you guys are a Harry Potter fan, I post Harry Potter content on a daily basis, so I definitely recommend you guys to go ahead and subscribe in the bottom. So without further ado, I hope you guys like this video. I love this book. I recommend you guys buy this book as well. It's actually 50% off right now in every Barnes & Noble that I know of. So go ahead and get your book right now, and that's gonna go right to the bookshelf. I'll see you guys on the next one. I love you guys. Peace out.